Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the McNamara Spring Concert. Our kiddos have been practicing so hard for tonight. They did an incredible job at McNamara today. We'd like to recognize Ms. McConte, Ms. Vera, Ms. Speech, and Ms. O'Reilly for the wonderful work they do with our kiddos. Before some students come up and lead the performance tonight, I do have a closing piece. At the end of the concert tonight, our band kiddos are going to go back to the warm-up room, and we're going to ask those parents to pick up those kids from there. The chorus and orchestra students will stay in this area on the risers, and you will be able to come get them from up here for dismissal. So we would appreciate that after the conclusion of our chorus performance. Now, I have some friends here.
Thank you. called Subatomic, and this is the subatomic is a particle smaller than an atom. That is extremely tiny.
The superhero Ant-Man is subatomic, which is why he can enter the quantum realm.
This feature both of the three orchestra members.
We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
possible. Thank you also to our teachers, principal, custodians, parents, and families for supporting us on our musical journey. Thank you, Mrs. McCaughey, for playing percussion with us.
Thank you so much. My name is Mrs. Barra, but I'm the orchestra teacher. As you can see, we are ready for the beach. But we do kind of just thank everyone, families, teachers, awesome, fellow colleagues, Ms. Paula Pickering, who is theater manager and is awesome, our custodial staff, our district administration. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you for supporting these kids in their musical journey. They did an awesome job. And I've got one other thing I want to do. I just want to we had some students go to NISMA Solo Festival last month. I wonder if those students could stand up quickly to be recognized. NISMA students? Every one of those students received an outstanding or excellence for their performance, so that's a big honor. Without further ado, this is Beach Bees Rock, the world premiere of this piece. PTA helped buy it for us, and it was written especially for our orchestra. Here it is.
Can you hear me? Check, check. What do you do with a band full of percussionists? There's a lot of them back there, which is super exciting. So I picked a piece that calls for a lot of percussion, Mechanical Monsters. We've had a lot of fun with this. So you will hear different ratchets and gears and levers and all kinds of fun things. So enjoy Mechanical Monsters.
Thank you.
I hope you enjoyed Afro Blue. Again, what do we do to all percussionists? We have a percussion ensemble. So next, I'd like to also feature our fifth graders. I'm going to miss them so much as they go off to Ray next year. They have been wonderful, and I'm very excited about my fourth graders being true leaders next year. It's been a wonderful year. They work very hard, and this is a great group, and so I'm going to really miss these fifth graders especially. But look forward to keep growing the program. So we're going to do a little special feature. This is Beethoven with a rock beat, Joyful Rock. So